We're in Legoland!
Yeah, we're in Legoland!
Yeah, I'm so excited! It looks so good! My god! When was the last time we went here?
I think it was about 5 years ago.
5 years ago. And now we're back here. Oh, I'm so excited. Everyone's really happy looking here. Oh my god. Oh, look at this. It's like a viewing point. It's very cool. Okay, so where do you want to go? Miniland? Okay.
So I think Miniland. We should just see a bit of Miniland.
Uh-huh.
Well, we'll go around everything, obviously.
Yeah. So that's where that is. Well, look, here's a Star Wars area. I'm excited for the Star Wars area. This is Amsterdam. Very cool. I think we're gonna need a bigger boat. Oh my god! It's a monster duck! Out. Oh my god. Just look at the detail of all this. Yeah.
This is a copy of a church in Norway that's only made of wood. Dun 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 dun. John F. Kennedy's priest.
On the set of the next Lego movie. Ewoks at the Star Wars bit. Colorado town.
I could drink coffee, yeah.
Welcome to Wild Wild West.
Wild Wild West.
Dolly's coffee shop. Let's go in and get some coffee. Oh, rough night, mate. Bit of a rough night, it looks like. Hey. Emmett. It's Emmett. Look at all the cool stuff. Oh, it's a pick and mix Lego bit. I think we're going in for a sheriff photo. We just got our outlaw poster done. That was so cool. Where are we gonna go? Just wander a bit some more. We're gonna go for a ride now. Get our horse going to ride. There's our horse there. What's it doing?
Yeah.
Da, 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 da. The haunted house, guys. Going into the haunted house. Look at that spider. That's all Lego bricks. Oh, it's getting freaky. Oh, it's a big snake. Whoa. This is weird. Oh, no, it's one of those. Go up here. Oh, it's a ghost. Let's go. Oh my god, this is awesome. Oh wait, hang on. Oh no, it's not that way.
Oh. Sorry, Patrick.
Look at him, man, stranded, castaway. He's got a barrel rum. This area is cool, this pirate area. It's really, really cool. Star Wars lands this way. Okay, so that haunted house was so fun. I had like a ride bit that like dropped you up and down at the end. And now we're heading through this pirate area. Oh yeah, the castle. Get into the castle, get into the castle. Going to see the dragon. A dragon? Whoa, whoa. Oh, am I going the wrong way?
Yeah.
Adventureland, guys. It's Adventureland. We went on the dragon and now we're going through this place. Oh, whoa. That ride looks awesome.
Oh, stop that.
Polar Land. Oh, that looks like a good ride. That ride was unexpected. And now there's like penguins in Legoland. They've got penguins here now.
Ooh. We need to get a good one going just as they're coming past. There's one. Yeah. That one was freaking straight out here.
Sorry if it's windy, by the way, and you can't really hear me. I don't really know how to feel about that. I don't like seeing animals in captivity. That was quite a small space for them to be around for their whole life. The thing is, I don't see the point in Legoland having penguins. It's like completely random. Penguins aren't stupid, they're smart. Not to put a depressing mood on this trip, we're gonna go after some more rides now. We're in the Star Wars model display area. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, look at this. Jesus, it's massive. X-Wing.
Absolutely. Let's fire standing by.
This is it. Signaling interference. Red flag. What do you want?
Who's on the
way? We got it. 135.
I see them.
05, we'll cover for you.
See, if I was a little bit younger, I would have loved this park. I would still go in it, but it's closed. This guy's going for it. Look at him. He's really going for it. We're back in the Wild Wild West. And we're gonna toast some bread.
Tack. I can take your shoes. I have no money, I take your shoes, okay?
I'm just sitting on my horse. Gonna toast some bread.
It's where I found Jesus. Where I wrecked my first car. I tore it all to pieces. I learned the path to heaven.
I think that's my bread done. Yeah, my bread looks pretty good. Look at this ice cream. Isn't that crazy? It's got like Haribo sweets and everything on it.
Patrick's panning for gold.
Yeah.
So you can get a Legoland medal again.
Look at my medal that I got. It's panning for gold and I got it. Yes. We're off to see a movie, a wonderful 4D movie. You're good at that one. This is the proper Lego shop we're going into now.
Just got a bag of goodies from the Lego shop.
It's very good. And then we're leaving Legoland. Oh. Bye, Legoland. See you again soon. Bye.